Yeah. Hey, pull the trigger, ain't nobody gonna do it for you. Pull the trigger.
Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger, ain't nobody gonna do it for you. Pull the trigger, don't hesitate, just shoot. Yeah, why you believe in the propaganda? Why everybody sound like they wanna be from Atlanta? Are you the voice of the echo? Are you the nail of the hammer? I be talking while chewing my beats, I don't mind my manners. Courses that fit the opera, that's why I need phantoms. I got my doubt at gunpoint, that's why I need ransoms. And I be handsome, that's why I got your girl before the money. Honestly, I thought I'd have 30 M's before my 20s, but I'm cool with how it's happening. Girl in San Fran who wants to cross routes with me, like a young Colin Kaepernick. Treat the money like a ladder, I'm passing it. Cause my family's number one, never put them number two. Tryna buy a house in cash for all the times we had to move. All the times my mom cried cause she ain't know what else to do. All the times she lost hope cause she ain't know what else to lose. All the times I shoot shots cause I don't know what else to shoot. Pull the trigger, ain't nobody gonna do it for you. Pull the trigger, don't hesitate, just shoot. I'ma stay winning, I don't believe in luck. I believe that life's a buffet, better eat it up. I've seen enough to know that I'm really about to blow. Never felt like an employee, always felt like CEO. Even when I stacked shoes, I was never clocked in. Yeah, I always walked out, but I never walked in. That's a tribute to my headspace. And lately, my devils have been Spanish chicks in red lace, doing brujería on me for 10 days. More like 10 months, but I got out of it. If I fall in love again, it's probably with a Saudi chick. But I keep my head up high and my middle fingers higher. Nobody gonna do it for you. Pull the trigger, don't hesitate, just shoot. Pull the trigger, ain't nobody gonna do it for you. Pull the trigger, don't hesitate, just shoot.
You are only here to do a job.
Don't worry, that's all I intend to do.
Hello, Archie. How are you feeling?
Man, this time I had a dream.
You had a dream? What about it?
I dreamt I was sleeping.
At the end, I can see that you believe. And at last, you will find.
Life. I want a better future, so I look into the sky at night. But at the height of it all, I got my head and knees to the ground, tears running down. Now I'm trying to fight. But no more struggling and tight, so I frantically write and scribble in my applications. And really, my journey is full of aberration. Feel I have patience, but every day there's just another altercation. For real, relationships are still going downhill. Every hill is still another dead end. Still, I can't understand why my damn friends start attacking my Achilles again. I tend to have a million dreams. I want a million cash. I want a million things. I want a million bags, but there's a billion, it seems. Mountains are climbing. I guess I'm struggling to try to find the time to grind. And it's a race to climb into the highest place to stay safe so I can save face in space. Embrace my piss high in the sky. I fuck you to the haters all over the place and I'll fly. So I'm like a bird looking down all over the world, but my life's a blur. I can't remember a thing. This is life a dream. Yo, what the fuck is it really on me?
At the end, I can see that you believe. And at last, you will find the answers here. Watch your love.
Blindly, ain't no or chivalry. Pitiful people ain't fit to be civil. Don't be little yourself and go scribble frivolous texts to your ex when your heart's brittle. I'm praying for a miracle, but I'm feeling satirical. My voice is weary, hear my dear, you see I'm lyrical. It's mind over matter, but what matters, I'm original. I battle with chatter that shatters and flashes the visuals. My thoughts get it close to like the mad-headed individual. Who's better, you or me? No, it's a fact that it's a ladder. Music keeping me fattest, see y'all mean and platter. Cause I'm a beast when I'm mad, you wanna leash me, I'm flattered. I kill the fears of a million years, so people crying and dying. Shadow of a million tears appears here. We were lying and lying, applying to billion peers who were playing stairs and reptilian. Yo, what's the end name? Tell me that it's my imagination. Devastation, isolated desolation. People be falling apart, following Darth. They got no love in their heart, what a fucking abomination. It's false motivation to be a salvation to civilization. Needs a place in de-Americanization. No limitations, feeling safe in celebrations of varying creation.
Yes, I can see that you believe, and at last you will find the answers here. What you love, I can see, will change forever, and at last you will find the answers here.
I got unlimited problems and I got limited time. So much drama, money, literally. And I'm infinitely contested, unjustly arrested, indefinite excessive, running stress, and it's killing me. Let me confess, diligently depressed, aggressively trash, invested, obsessively professed, and I'm living my life in excess, best to try to express my regrets, nevertheless. The precious truth through my veins, and I regress. Wait, who in the world should I impress? I'm progressing through life in the mess, almost life, searching for an address. No GPS, but I'm headed to success with finesse, arrest. It's out of the game to get the message. Every essence has been tested, that's suggested. Now add this benevolent time, my talents and powers, what I've been blessed with. But see, this is something that they will never tell you, so learn it for yourself. Will prevail you and whoever you are, whenever you are frail, you should know that they'll sell you. Now take a deep breath and inhale till you're blue in the face and look pale. Don't ever sell out because hell, in the end, they'll never pay you out. When the rain turns to hell, they'll only fail you, never fail you.
Yet, I can see that you believe, and at last, you will find the answers here. What you love, I can see.
That's all I intend to do.
Hello, Archie. How you feeling, man?